Did you know in A Christmas Carol, there happens to be a hidden detail that links to Charles Dickens' original novel? Just as the movie's opening credits are beginning, Scrooge is seen walking down the street. As he does so, a guide dog spots him, yelps, and quickly drags its owner away from him. This is a nod to a piece of description from the novel, in which Dickens wrote about how Scrooge's temperament was so known in the city that even the blind's dog knew and avoided him. Subscribe for more videos!